creating an awareness. I'm a one-man army, one-man evangelist.
I've done my engineering from IIT Madras, mechanical engineering. I graduated in 1967. I used to travel to Germany. So during my travels in Germany, I've seen lots of rooftop solar plants. That triggered my idea. A country without sunshine, if they can install rooftop solar plants, why can't we do it?
From solar, I got into biogas. From biogas, I got into kitchen garden. So 1 kilowatt, I installed in January 2012. It cost me about 2.5 lakhs. Today, we can do it between 1.6 to 1.8 lakhs, we can do it. I upgraded by adding another 2 kilowatts, now totally 3 kilowatts. So this 2 kilowatts cost me about 3.5 lakhs. Totally, I spent about 5 lakhs. This is the biogas plant. I put the kitchen waste. This is the funnel in which you put the kitchen waste. Automatically gas is generated. This is a floating drum where gas is stored. I put about 3 to 4 kg waste per day. Only organic items. It generates gas. Simultaneously, it generates a slurry which is rich organic manure. I collected from my neighbors. I collected from 2 vegetable shops in my neighborhood. They are generating a lot of waste per day and they are spending money to dispose of that. So it's a win-win-win situation. The basic objective of biogas is not producing gas, not producing manure. It is garbage management. Pebbles, charcoal, sand, 3 layers. So the water gets filtered, I collect it in a tank, pump it up and use it for cooking and drinking. On a heavy rainy day, excess water I connected to the well. Water goes into the well. Welcome to my terrace kitchen garden. Everything is grown organically. I told you about my biogas. I generate organic manure. I use that organic manure here for growing vegetables. And I've created a forest like situation, atmosphere in my house. I planted the bamboo trees, put 2 creepers, there's a neem tree. It looks like a forest. I don't see the neighboring buildings. I tell everybody, I don't complain. There are enough things to complain. There are enough reasons you can find for not doing a thing. Do not expect the government to find the solutions for you. Assist the government in finding solutions.